Yeah, who's the next tribute?
Dan Morrison.
You just hung up on Van Morrison, aren't you?
No, yeah,
okay. Every other word you say is Van Morrison this, Van Morrison that. Just kidding. You are obsessed with Van Morrison. You do the first step in, you know, healing is admitting you have a problem.
Where I'm gonna go after Morocco.
It should be like a Van Morrison, what do they call it?
Intervention.
Intervention, yeah. But we've got a problem, Sharon. It's Van Morrison.
Van Morrison. I'm just afraid he's gonna keel over before I see him.
Why is he? He is kind of unhealthy, isn't he?
He looks unhealthy.
You know, those Irish can really drink and ruin their liver, and they're still okay. I don't know why.
He looks so pudgy.
Yeah, because he's you know, destroyed his liver.
And he sits down a lot now when he performs.
He sits down?
Yeah, when he performs.
Oh, well, then he's right near the end. What's that?
That Boston liver. You got to start somewhere.
What did he say?
Go back to his beginning, Mystic.
I love that song.
You don't do that?
I don't know it though. Yeah, I love, you know, I try not to learn my very favorite songs because then they play them 100 times and then they're not my favorite song.
That bailed him out of Boston.
Did it?
Yeah, absolutely did.
How was that?
He was sitting down there in a bar singing that song by himself.
Really?
He got picked up first hit. And he didn't even make any money on it because the mob owned all the rights to it.
Whoa.
Go for it. It's a beaut.
Yeah.
Into the Mystic is a fabulous song. Yeah.
That's absolutely smoking incredible.
It is. It's like by far my favorite.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. He played by himself for a lot of sets before anybody ever heard it.
Didn't he have a hit, though, with some band?
Oh, yeah.
Gloria, right? What band was that?
Wait, I was just listening to that the other day.
And that was the late 60s, right?
Yeah.
So he must have had like a short career with the band and kind of got dropped by the label and then went solo and sang in pubs for a while.
Well, you know, he's back singing in a pub. It's called Mel's in Dublin and it's a little tiny...
He just sings in a little pub?
Yeah,
really?
Yeah.
That makes me want to go to Dublin.
In Dublin.
There you go.
Yeah.
But it's hard to get in that club though.
I don't know. He plays there a lot. I mean, like literally like a standing show. Yeah. After Morocco.
Yeah, but good luck getting tickets at about like $800 to get in.
No, they really aren't.
Really?
Yeah, it's really not that bad.
Jeez.
We got a good friend that heard him sing that song in Boston in this little pub and got to hear it by himself. And it turned into one of his big hits, but the mafia or whoever backed the recording thing took all the money.
Yeah,
he never made a dime on it.
Isn't that sad?
Oh, yeah.
But it's kind of the step that got him.
Well, it got him out of the
got him started, and then his other music did find it. Still, that song, you know. I think that happened to Billy Joel, too, is that somebody owned all his rights to his songs. Yeah. And he didn't make money for
somebody else paid for his piano.
Yeah.
It's a marvelous night for the moonlight. The stars up above in your eyes. A fantabulous night to make romance. Near the cover of October skies. And all the leaves in the trees are all falling. To the sound of the breezes that blow. And I'm trying to please to the calling. Of your heartstrings that play soft and low. In all the nights, magic seems to whisper a hush. In all the soft moonlight seems to shine in your blush. Can I just have one more moon dance with you, my love? Can I just make some more romance with you, my love? Well, I wanna make love to you tonight. I can't wait till the morning is come. And I know that the time is just right. Straight into my arms you will run. When you come, my heart will be waiting. Make sure that you're never alone. Here and there all my dreams will come true, dear. And then I will make you my own. And every time I touch you, you just tremble inside. And I know how much you want me back. You can't hide, cannot just have no more romance with you. On a magic night, in the moonlight, yeah, yeah. And I just have one more moon dance with you, my.